looking good, you want Bud Light. The clean, fresh taste won't fill you up and never let you down.
You can't taste it, you can feel it. You know you've got it right.
Everything else is Bud Light.
Just keep your Bud Light shining.
Everything else is Bud Light.
You got to shine on.
Everything else is Bud Light.
The whole idea for the design behind Jeep Cherokee is to get you wherever you're going, safe and sound. Or if you prefer, safe and no sound.
Now save $1,000 on new Jeep Cherokees.
Just be yourself, Dorothy. I'm sure my parents will love you. Just don't discuss politics.
My head.
And I'd forget about the first husband.
Where's my Anacin?
When you've got a splitting headache, reach for Anacin. Anacin relieves headache pain better than regular strength Bayer or Bufferin.
Glad you're feeling better, hon. They're here.
Anacin. Strong pain relief for splitting headaches.
You know when it's right. You know when you feel it breathing. You hold it, you hear it, you taste it, it's right.
Got it, Pepsi,
You got the right one, baby.
Got it, Pepsi.
It is irrepressibly lovable, unsurpassably callable, and intimately soulful. You got the right one, baby.
Good evening, America. I'm Joan London.
And I'm Charles Gibson. And who said we have no nightlife? I mean, this is as good as it gets for us. We stay in the chairs at night that we're in the morning.
And I'm Spencer Christian. It's pretty exciting for me.
Why, you may ask, are we here in prime time? Well, we're here to tell you about some programming that we think will make you want to get up early. Hope it will. We're going to be getting up early.
That's right. Good morning, America. It's packing up the buses and heading into the heart of America for a week of shows from all over the Midwest. We will be visiting seven states: Illinois, Wisconsin, Minnesota, Iowa, Nebraska,
Kansas, and Missouri.
Thank you. And broadcasting live from five cities: Chicago, Milwaukee, Minneapolis, St. Paul, Omaha, and Kansas City.
That's six, of course.
Minneapolis, St. Paul is one, thank you. And Spencer has a slightly different itinerary.
Of course, I'll be in the same cities, but I'll be out doing different things, looking for the offbeat, the unusual, the unpredictable, which often includes my weather. But we not only expect great weather for next week, but also some great morning TV as well.
And yes, we did say buses. We're calling the trip the Great Heart of America Bus Tour. We've never done anything like this before. It's a great excuse for me as well. I'm going to take in as many baseball games as I can. This is sort of, to me, the Great American League West Tour.
Oh, I'm looking forward to Chicago deep dish pizza and Omaha steaks and
Kansas City ribs.
So if you live in the states that we mentioned on our tour, we hope to see you. And if you live in one of the other 43 states, we hope you'll tune in and see us.
That's right. We hope you'll join us on board the Great Heart of America Bus Tour all next week on Good Morning America.
This summer, you can win one of 50,000 prizes worth over...
They're single, sexy, and strong, but they like them large and lusty.
I'm attracted to a well-rounded, abundant figure.
Men who like big women. Next, Sally.
Sally, Monday at 9 on Channel 7.
Tumela ra, tumela ma. Tumela ra.
A is for Arnold. B is for big. C is for comedy. Arnold Schwarzenegger is Kindergarten Cop. Coming soon on video cassette from MCA Universal Home Video.
You are about to witness a crime.
This could happen to you. All traveler's checks are not the same.
What will you do?
It's dangerous to carry cash.
Protect your vacation.
Ask for them by name.
Protect your money.
It could happen to you.
In this, our 100th year of helping people travel, we'd like to offer one more piece of advice. Have fun. And thank you from American Express Traveler's Checks.
Don't leave home without them.
fed up with people telling you what to do? Then go into the booth.
Feel the power. Vote America.
Disney's Reluctant Hero, Sunday at 6 on Channel 7.
We continue with Commando.
Help fight the corrosive effects of salt and water. Every Lexus features airbag terminals plated in gold. Of course, we might have used a less expensive material, but it wasn't money. We were interested in saving.
If you can get the best you can buy, that's one less worry you have in life.
The others don't have the practice that AT&T does.
I think it's really a compliment to them that there isn't anything that sticks out because the quality is so continuous.
It's always worked. I've always used it, and I've never had, you know, one complaint.
The sound. You know, if I'm going to call my sister up in Canada, I want to hear, you know, her voice, and if she sighs, I want to hear it. So I use AT&T.
You may have noticed lately that lots of people are having considerable trouble walking and chewing gum at the same time. Perhaps it's because of the great taste of Trident. Original fruit and bubble. Trident. Good for your teeth. And great taste, too.
But I told him.
Well, look, maybe the guy wasn't listening.
Oh, no, no. Here it comes.
When allergies come on this strong, Benadryl comes on stronger.
In trying to make an artistic statement, one should be careful not to let one's personal aroma do the talking. In order not to offend the critics, I recommend Right Guard Sport Stick. It provides maximum protection and the freshest scents, a sublime palette of odoriferous emanations. After all, a true artiste should be remembered for his inspiration, not his perspiration. Right Guard Sport Stick. Anything less would be uncivilized.
No, kid. Be cool. You just give the stuff to your best buddies. Tell your friends it's a great high. Tell them you can't hurt them.
I can do that.
Just give it away. And you see who comes back for more.
And then I start charging.
You're a smart kid. You have a good day at school, Billy boy.
It's the grandma.
Hello, fat boy.
Tuesday.
Hello, fat boy.
Earl opens his home to his mother-in-law.
Hello, you vicious old bag of...
She's lived her life. She's laid her eggs. It's time for her to move on.
On an encore of Dinosaurs.
Look! Godzilla!
Ben.
And you. You're grounded, too. Go to your room.
Fine.
Tony lays down the law on Who's the Boss Tuesday at a special time.
May not work as well once they move out.
1 week from tonight.
For your eyes only, darling.
It's Bond at his best.
You may have to kill him.
Bond, just the way you like him.
How did you get in here?
It's the Bond you have to see. To believe.
Excuse me. Shall we?
Roger Moore is Agent 007. For your eyes only in 1 week.
There's a rush in the wind, there's a road on the rise, and you feel like you're ready to fly.
You hear the crack of the thunder, oh, you gotta go, oh. And you know you're ready for the ride, ride, ride.
Pontiac Express,
ride on.
Don't settle for less.
That's the ride of your life on the Pontiac Express.
Come on and lose that weight, get your body slim.
Lose yourself in the taste, it's Dynatrim.
Dynatrim, the weight loss plan from the makers of Centrum, so you know it's complete with nutritional support. Shake it, mousse it, freeze it. Come on, lose yourself in the taste.
More delicious ways to lose it. Shake it, freeze it, creamy, mousse it. You've never been so thin.
Lose that weight with Dynatrim.
Lose yourself in the taste.
Men, no better way to face the day.
The morning belongs to Speed Stick. It's all the protection you need. 110% protection.
Lady Speed Stick protects you like a man, treats you like a woman.
Powerful protection for both of you.
I'm about to ask a real video brief, which will score more points. Eagle's new nacho cheese tortilla chips or the other leading brand. Jack? You're not paying attention to me, Jack. Now you have to try the other leading brand. Jack, I know you like Eagles better, but you have to try them both, you geek. Will you pay attention to me?
Don't let this happen to you.
New Eagle nacho cheese. You're gonna love them.
Plus case history. Step ahead. When lives are at stake, communication skills are critical.
Worst case scenario, doing the wrong treatment on the wrong patient, or sometimes even death.
This hospital offers its workers classes in oral and written communication and English as a second language.
Do you speak English?
People who go through our courses are better at dealing with patients. They're better at handling problems with each other.
We think we see a real improvement in people's attitudes and self-esteem.
Step ahead to me is being able to better educate ourselves so that we're able to serve the public as well as ourselves.
Patients are getting better care, and the hospital has a stronger workforce.
Poquito, mucho.
Step ahead to me means improvement on the job, total improvement attitude-wise.
It helps us all to get along better, and we make people happy, and they will continue coming to this hospital.
Call this number to find out about workplace literacy or to start a program where you work.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Glimpse a world where there are no rules.
Who is she, Jules? So does that mean you're married?
And power's the name of the game.
Hector was murdered.
The facts are incontrovertible. He killed himself.
You don't expect people to believe this suicide nonsense.
From Dominic Dunn's best-selling novel.
You take care of me, won't you, Jules?
A story of lust.
Be nude when I get there.
I'm gonna be classy and elegant, just like Pauline for you.
I love you, Pauline.
Well, it's not enough anymore.
Betrayal.
I've smelled her on you, Jules.
I like you, Flo.
I don't need this aggravation. Ow!
Murder.
You killed Hector. Just stay away!
Was it you, Jules? Get the hell out of here!
And revenge.
Someone get this tramp out of here.
I can fix it for you.
Hail Mary, full of grace.
Jason Robards, Jill Eikenberry, Peter Gallagher, and Rebecca De Mornay, An Inconvenient Woman, starting tomorrow.
Giant corporations pledge allegiance to the planet. But how's the consumer to know who's fooling Mother Nature? Peter Jennings, ABC's World News Tonight, next week.
I don't want gimmicks. I want a long-distance phone company I can count on. I'm happy with AT&T, so, you know, that's where I'm going to stay.
In dealing with them, in signing up with them, the information they sent me, whatever they told me they were going to do, they did.
Dependability. That's the name of the game, really. AT&T, they'll stand by their word.
It means I have the best. When I have the best, it means that I can rely on it.
For fun around here, me and the boys like to do something a little bit crazy. Put two kinds of cheese on the cheeseburger.
For a wild new taste, head to the store for two kinds of cheese and lean ground beef.
Cheddar and Monster. Crazy.
Bicycling's good for the environment.
Recycling, John.
Yeah, that's good, too. Just ask Ace. Recycling's important, but it's no big deal if you know how. Ace has information and products to help you do your part. You know all about cycling, don't you?
No recycling.
Cold filtering. It's our commitment to everyone who knows that draft beer is real beer. Pure beer. The best beer. It's how we make Miller Genuine Draft. And it's why so many people can enjoy a beer whose taste hasn't been changed by heat pasteurization. And why so many people are making a change of their own. Get out of the old and get into the cold.
Hi, honey, I'm home. You know, my house smells so fresh, you'd never know we had pets.
That's because I use Arm & Hammer Pet Fresh. There's one to deodorize carpets, another to deodorize the air, They both freshen naturally with baking soda.
No wonder the whole house smells so fresh.
One pet fresh for the carpet.
Another pet fresh for the air.
Natural freshness.
From the baking soda experts. Honey, I think I'll take the cat for a walk. Roar.
Tonight, Dolores had a few drinks, did some crack, and ended up another tragic story. Only she doesn't know it yet. Drugs make you forget. And if you forget how risky sex can be, you could catch the AIDS virus. AIDS, another way drugs can kill.
Tries to strike it rich in his next test. The Preakness Day, live next Saturday on ABC's Wide World of Sports.
The first full week of preparations for the 75th running of the Indianapolis 500 came to an end earlier today at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. I'm Paul Page, and it's been a most unusual time. Yesterday afternoon, in the final full day of practice, Mark Dismore of Greenfield, Indiana, hit three different walls before coming to a rest in the pit area. Today, he's at Methodist Hospital of Indiana, listed in good condition with fractures of the neck and feet. The first out to qualify today was 56-year-old A.J. Foyt in what may well be his last Indianapolis 500. The run was good, but A.J. was emotional.
All in all, the cars performed well, and I just didn't do the job probably I should have because...
Yeah, but you got the job done pretty darn well. It's a solid one, but it seems like it's a lot of things are hitting you. How's the physical side? You said you were nauseated this morning.
Well, I took some vitamin pills on an empty stomach. I knew better, but it was just, it's nothing big.
It's something big. You look pretty upset. It's a getting to you, isn't it?
No, not really.
Paul, I think his eyes tell you differently.
Indy's greatest champion was tearful, but for the moment, he held the pole position. The second man out to qualify was Californian Randy Lewis, who slammed the wall at the end of the main straightaway in the first turn. The car was totally demolished, but it did its job, and Randy Lewis was uninjured and is now looking for a ride. Then the Penske organization, despite a hot crack, decided to send out their oval expert, Rick Mir. He took the pole away from A.J. Foyt with a qualification run at 224.11 miles an hour. Then Roger Penske sent out the number five car of Emerson Fittipaldi. He tried three laps, but waved off an average of 222.8 miles an hour. Penske had gambled and lost. It began to rain on the backstretch of the speedway, bringing to an end the first day of time trials and Fittipaldi's chance to run for the pole. So the pole sitter is Rick Mir. Alongside in the center of the row is A.J. Foyt, and Mario Andretti will start on the outside. Between them, they represent 73 starts at the Indianapolis 500. 12 men have qualified thus far. The average speed of the field to this point, 219.9 miles an hour. We'll have more coverage tomorrow at 4 o'clock Eastern and live coverage of the 75th running on the 26th of May.
Tomorrow on This Week with David Brinkley, the Soviet economy teeters on disaster, and Gorbachev seems to be going down with it. Should the U.S. bail him out? Tonight, watch the Weekend Report on most of these ABC stations.